to Australia's Got Talent, and our next act sure has plenty of it. They left our judges gobsmacked at their Gold Coast audition with four-part harmonies that were just perfection. And they're a lot of fun as well. It's Paul, Derek, Tom and Ray as Benchmark.
I'm Tom.
I'm Ray.
I'm Derek.
I'm Paul.
And we're Benchmark.
That is the best barbershop quartet I've ever seen.
There's a lot of love for you guys.
That's gonna be a panty dropper down at the old ladies' home, fellas.
I sing tenor, Derek sings lead, Tom sings bass, and Ray sings badly.
For personality and talent alone, Benchmark could win this show.
Benchmark for us is entertainment, is music, and is fellowship.
And we are definitely best mates.
We've had our own personal challenges, but once we start singing, everything else goes out the window.
Benchmark are cool, hip, and I'd love to be a part of that group.
In terms of a performance, we don't have any backing group. We don't have any instruments. What you see is what you get.
We want to bring back some of that old world charm and show the young ones how it's done.
We have represented Australia on a number of occasions, but it can't be anything like competing for your own country in your own country.
Singing the beautiful, sweet Georgia Brown, this is Benchmark.
She just got here yesterday. Things are hot here now, they say, with sweet, oh so sweet Georgia Brown. Georgia Brown. Well, no gal maid has got a shade on sweet Georgia Brown. Two left feet, but oh so neat as sweet Georgia Brown. They all sigh and want to die for sweet Georgia Brown. I tell you just why, you know I don't lie, not much. Well, it's been said she knocks them dead when she lands in town. Since she came, why, it's a shame how she cools them down. Fellas she can't get, fellas she ain't met. Georgia claimed her, Georgia named her, sweet Georgia Brown. You know that all those tips, the porter slips to sweet Georgia Brown. She buys clothes at fashion shows with $1 down. Oh boy, tip your hats, oh joy, she's the cat's. Who's that, mister? It ain't a my sister. Sweet, my ever-loving, sweet Georgia Brown. The best gal in town, honey, sweet ever-loving, sweet Miss Georgia Brown.
Georgia
time you guys perform, I just feel like the sun is shining and I'm riding a bike for two with my lovely lady on board through the park. It is just so gorgeous. Did it feel good for you?
It felt really good, and what a great audience, and thank you very much. Thank you.
Well deserved too, mate. You're a big fan from the start, Carl.
Gentlemen, it's always a pleasure to watch you guys. It's always perfect. You guys have a lot of fun. I think it keeps you all alive, this sort of thing, right?
Absolutely.
Have you, just, you know, man to man, had any extra attention from the ladies since your first appearance on TV?
Unbelievable.
Let's leave it right there then, shall we? Everyone loves it. I know Brian loves it because this is where Brian was heading, because it's just like Westlife being up there. It is, and I know that he misses it when he watches you guys all doing it together. So I just love it, guys.
Thank
you. I love seeing you.
Thank you.
How is it for you, mate?
You know, it's amazing because, like, this is the semi-finals of this show, so there's all the big fireworks, there's all the dancers, the bands, there's all the tricks, and you've come on after, you know, all these other acts have been on tonight and just stood there with one microphone, well, two microphones, and your voices, and for me, it's been the highlight of the show so far. It's electric.
Thank you very much.
Like, it's as simple as this, you know, people can do whatever they want. You were given four gifts. I keep thinking you're in the band, I keep looking at you. You were given four gifts from God, and that's your four vocal cords, and you together is simply Australia's Got Talent. That is simply it.
Pretty powerful words.
Danny, finish
this off. I know you want to be in the band, I'm sorry.
I do want to be in it bad. I feel like a ventriloquist, though, and I'm the dummy.
How's that better?
I just say, bring back Barbershop. It's one of those things that hasn't been around because people haven't done it as well as you guys do it. No band, no track, absolutely mesmerising. And how can we get you travelling around the world to show how great Australia is? We need to make that happen.
Please do. Yes, yes, very sweet words. Thank you very much.
And one thing you probably don't know, four men up here, three of them had chest infections in the last couple of weeks, and I just got to make special mention of this wonderful gentleman up the end here who's recovering from cancer. A powerful performance to be here tonight. We are so blessed that you could make it and represent yourself so well, and we wish you all the best. Good on you, Tom. And if they were as equally as powerful for you, Benchmark could be your winners of Australia's Got Talent. If you get behind them, you can do so by voting 1902 55 3336. Or by SMSing Benchmark to 199 77 772. They are gorgeous. They are Benchmark.